Regardless of age, your body was meant to move. Whether it's gardening or lifting weights, some form of daily activity is important for everyone, especially those over 65. Getting active makes you feel younger, healthier, and happier, and can improve your quality of life, physically and mentally. Regular activity makes you physically stronger in a number of ways. For starters, it helps strengthen your bones, meaning you'll be less likely to develop osteoporosis and experience fractures. And it improves muscle strength and endurance, so you'll get tired less often. Another plus, when you're regularly active, you're able to move around easier, lowering your risk for falls. That means you're more likely to be able to live independently for longer. You'll also sleep more soundly, handle stress better, and have an easier time managing your weight. There are so many positives, and they don't just stop at the physical benefits. Being regularly active has a positive effect on your mental state, too. People who are active generally experience a greater sense of well-being and positivity in their lives. Activity can help to improve your mood, allow you to think more clearly, and help manage depression and anxiety. With mental health issues being so common today, starting a physical activity routine is a great way to help alleviate any potential issues. Mental strength is just as important as physical strength. So even low-impact activities such as puzzles, games, and reading help keep the mind engaged and contribute to overall well-being. When you're active, your body benefits from the inside out. Regular physical activity helps lower your risk of a heart attack and heart disease. It also helps lower your blood pressure and cholesterol levels and minimizes your risk for type 2 diabetes and some cancers. Physical activity also reduces the chances for joint swelling and pain that are often associated with arthritis. If the word exercise sounds a bit intimidating to you, know that exercise and physical activity, while both beneficial, are not the same thing. Exercise is a planned, more intense exertion of the body with the end goal being improved physical fitness. Think of running, swimming, daily walking, lifting weights, and practicing yoga. Physical activity is not as intense and includes anything that gets you moving, such as vacuuming, dusting, folding laundry, or playing with your dog. Regardless of your fitness level, there are multiple things you can do to add some form of physical activity to your day. Some activities you are probably already doing. The key is to make them a regular habit by sitting less and moving more. When first starting, set short-term goals, for example, stretching. Even just 5 minutes a day can make a big difference. When you're comfortable with that goal, add another or increase the duration. Maybe walking 10 minutes every day. Most importantly, listen to your body. Make modifications if something feels too strenuous. And try not to get discouraged. Prepare for setbacks, recharge, and continue with your plan. Because everyone's health needs and limitations are different, make sure to talk to your doctor before starting any new activity or exercise program. They can help you map out a safe physical activity plan that will work for your needs. And if you're already active, great. Keep it up. If not, remember, any form of activity is better than no activity at all. We hope you found ways you can start to get active in your daily life. Thank you for your time. For more videos in our Healthier Together series, please visit CignaHealthierTogether.com.